for the Marines. More than 30,000 people, take a look at this, hitting the streets of Washington, D.C., beating the elements to race in the 40th annual Marine Corps Marathon. Marines wounded in combat participated in this, some of them in wheelchairs with artificial limbs, proving that their injuries are no match for their raw determination. The race started at Arlington National Cemetery and finished at the Iwo Jima Memorial, something that the runners say made that day even more special.